Howard ruined the missed shots that she had on Friday, but a lot of them were easy looks. There's an easy look right there.
Start here from the Liberty. A terrific little bounce pass from Ionescu to Howard. And this is what makes Ionescu so good. She's not just a scorer.
And I like the matchup with Awakuir. The two of them are just, they're both tall, lanky. She is very assertive right now. As soon as she got in the ball game, you gotta do that. You get limited minutes, you better be aggressive, right?
Back to a four-point lead for Dallas. Ionescu turning on Burt. The turnaround goes down. Made that look easy.
How about this pretty little spin, Michael? This is a beautiful shot, just hanging in the air.
Ionescu on the move. Lay in too strong, stays with it and puts it home. Plus the foul.
You miss a layup, all right. Stay with it. And that's what she does. And she goes after the ball, gets that second chance opportunity.
Ionescu, the Dulcet. Olaf goes down. Nice setup from Ionescu.
We asked Coach Brondello about that before the game, and she really just focused on the mental aspect of that. And you can't allow the lapse. It's focus.
Nice feed, Han Shu with the finish.
Has done a nice job here facilitating the offense, and Han Shu has been an offensive bright spot since she's entered the ballgame. She's seeing some minutes. She's making the most of them.
Gets a screen from McCowan. Another mismatch. Crosses over Dulcet. The three-pointer. No. Rebound goes to Laney. Fortunate to see a miss there from Agumbawale. Ionescu for three. Got it! 9-point advantage for the Wings. Ionescu on the attack. Stops. Puts it up and it goes down. Largest lead of the ball game for the Wings. 77-66. Inside, Laney with the finish. Nice feed from Ionescu.
And Laney does a great job here just ducking in. And look at the pass. That is just, she preaches steadiness and she exudes that steadiness that her players really feed off of as well. And I think that's going to be really good moving forward.
Ionescu. It's the bucket inside.